Shown here is a side-by-side comparison of the ALC to a double-door check valve. Both valves conform to API 594 face-to-face dimensions. The ALC check valve minimizes turbulence and has a consistent flow. A common problem that can be solved with ALC check valves is water hammer. The spring-assisted ALC closes silently as the flow stops, but before reversal of flow, thereby reducing or eliminating water hammer. Unlike the double door, where reverse flow closes or slams the valve shut. During a high flow application, the ALC keeps a consistent flow, eliminating turbulence and reverse flow eddies. Seen here during a low flow application, the ALC maintains a consistent flow, whereas the double door is unstable and constantly in motion. The motion and slamming of the double door can cause fatigue and wear on the valve stem and spring, which can lead to a mechanical failure and the disc being swept downstream. When the valve fails, you no longer have pump protection. Specify ALC spring-assisted wafer check valves for a reliable, repeatable shutoff in any flow environment.